resize an image in GIMP. Open up your file and go to Image, Scale Image. This window will pop up and there's two settings you want to look at. First of all, make sure that your chain links are connected so your picture stays in proportion. And the resolution is really important. If it's a really high resolution for printing, you want to change that for the web, so you want to change this down to, say, between 75 and 80. Because you have this link closed, then they'll both match. Now, to change the size of the picture, let's say we want that picture to be 200 pixels wide. Again, with this chain link closed, as soon as we change the 200, then it automatically adjusted the height, the width and the height. Click on Scale, and there's your picture. Now, to be truly accurate, down here in the corner, there's different percentages, so that you can see that right now this is at 66.7%. If you look at 100%, this will be the actual size. Another way you can do this is hit the number 1, hit the number 2, hit the number 3, and you can see this will blow it up. If you go back to 1, it'll be 100%. Now, when you save the file, do File Save As, and this is going to save it as a Photoshop file. So I'm just going to put this on my desktop. This will save it as a Photoshop, and you probably want it as a PNG or a GIF or a JPEG. So to do that, you have to say File Export. Again, I'll save this on my desktop. And you can see how it changed the type of file, the way that it's going to be formatted. You can also change that down here. If you do want a JPEG or you want a GIF, you can choose that down here and it'll change your file extension. I usually recommend going with a PNG because that allows you to do transparency later on. And then when you have it that way, then you have a PNG. Now notice as you export, this PNG comes up and you just want to click on the export button. But sometimes this little window gets hidden back here, so you have to bring it out and work with it. Now if I go into my desktop really quickly, you can see that here I have my catfish bowl. This is the GIMP file, so I can manipulate it more, and this is the actual PNG. If I open this up, say in a browser, there's my picture.